Here we're taking a look at a 2011 Nissan Sentra 2.0 with only 16,000 miles on it. Now what you're getting with this is you're getting all the safety features, ABS, side airbags, traction control, power windows, power door locks. You're getting a car that was never smoked in, and you're getting a manual transmission. Now, talk about gas mileage. On a regular Sentra, you're getting high 20s, if not 30 miles a gallon. Add another couple miles per gallon on a Sentra. Plus, let's not forget about that fun factor with a stick. How many cars out there can you find nowadays that's priced reasonably, comes with all the safety features, great color, car looks like there's almost no, there's just a couple scratches on it, but other than that, the car's like mint. Not smoked in with a stick. It's so hard to find something like that nowadays, but this is what my job is. This is what I'm here to do for you, and I'm happy to be able to find this, sell it, advertise it, for you to come down, because if you're looking for manual trans, number one, you know how hard it is, and number two, to find one that's in good shape, with low mileage, not hit, stuff like that, very, very hard. I'm going to show you, you do have the power windows, power door lock switches over here. You have the traction control button, which is VDC for Nissan right over there. There is one of the side airbag indicators up there. AM, FM, CD, auxiliary port, simple. Not just a five-speed, not just a manual transmission, it's a six-speed manual transmission. Phenomenal, great pickup. And if you take a look at the inside, it's like going into Nissan and asking them, do you have any leftover brand new cars? And they'd show you this one and you wouldn't think twice about it. So with that being said, just to recap, it's a 2011 Sentra, 16,000 miles, still underneath some warranty, manual trans, and all the safety features that's available. And with that being said, I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video. If there's anything else I can help you with, please do not hesitate to call. Thank you.